of you?
I don't know.
I want to follow you. The last time I followed you, I was run over by a train.
No, 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 you ran first. I stopped.
Yeah, because I was just like, we can go there. That's fun. Not as much fun as I thought.
Fair point.
With
a very mild case of bone waste, which means he's had a lot of skeletal implants. Subsequently, he may have gotten addicted to cybernetic enhancements.
He's addicted to surgically shoving metal into his body.
Yes, he'd be a good hire, but you'd run the risk of him being more machine than man after several years of service.
Frankly, Angel, that sounds totally awesome. Sign him up.
In his defense, cyborgs are natively good.
Great. Now Zarpadon's men won't be able to track you once this is all over. Head back, whenever.
We weren't even in there. And some AI and cleaners. Cleaners was dead. Somewhere.
Yep. We have to go around that side and the cameras.
Okay. I'm the person who runs into glass all the time, so...
Yeah, fair.
I'm not a leader.
Adventurer, tycoon, and stone-cold bitch.
So proud. It's stone-cold bitch.
It is me. Hey, I'm the glass person. I have no idea what I'm doing, where I'm going, why I'm existing.
Why are you the best?
Yes.
Okay.
Do we have any family? A wife? Children?
Next question.
Describe our childhood.
Dad died pretty early. Mom pawned me off on her mom. Spent most of my time coding or getting smacked around. Had a cat. Grandma drowned it because it didn't make my bed. The usual stuff.
How would you like to die?
Somewhere warm with a sexy chick nearby, maybe. Wait a second. Aren't I supposed to not die? Because this thing's gonna make me, you know, immortal?
Oops.
Your memories and personality are saved on a hard drive to be activated upon your death.
Digital. That's the diet soda of immortalities. Board now. Interview over.
All right. Compiling the data now. It's got a
computer version of me. That's pretty neat, Nakajama.
Kill, kill, kill.
Robojack, say, I'm going to jack you up. Just like that.
No.
No. That's so good. That's something I would
like it could use another few revisions. But I think the AI jack thing might not be such a bad idea. Oh, man, if I could clone a body for Jack, I could put the thing in the thing, and it would be... Jack, I am so smart!
And that's where Ted from the Borderlands comes in.
Yep.
Thinking about getting a tattoo of Jack on my,
Right.
Ah, Tears from the Borderlands.
Yep.
So good.
Yep.
Hey, and the game I finished. That's rarely happened.
A fantastic day for capitalism.
I didn't start this one.
Oh, you did start the other one?
No.
No.
But I certainly didn't start this one. I didn't do shit.
What the hell was that?
I still hear you.
Yeah, by the time I arrive, I got stuck on a bush.
What?
I was in glass this time, so I think that's an improvement.
Maybe.
Or not, because you can actually see, you know. I think it's sadder now.
Maybe.
Wow. Ah, well.
So, welcome to the access tunnels. Had to shut them down a while back because of some sort of viral infection. I'm sure you'll be fine, though. Just don't. Cool. So I guess we hand all of these missions in.
I would say so. What?
Same. Glass. Jesus Christ.
Thank you. Clean again begins. The germs will be cleansed in fire and soap. None shall be spared.
Okay, let's go to Jack's office.
Jack, Jack, we did a lot of stuff.
Jack.
Are you proud of us, Jack?
Jack.
Hey, Jack.
Hey, Jack. I have your face.
Such a masterpiece, really. I couldn't have done that better myself. Look at the little people in a car holding a gun. So beautiful.
Didn't.
Don't worry, I'm cool.
Very cool.
I'm so pissed now.
Yay, we leveled up.
Yay!
Party out. I guess. Let's go with that. Maybe. And we already did. We do not have a lot left. I guess we could do that one first. In an attempt to further ignore the main mission. I guess.
So, like, which side am I? Yes, that's fair. I'm a very confused boy. Key. What do we do? That's not bad. I guess. You stop. Okie dokie. So. So I guess we go to the research.
Yeah, I thought we could do that to further avoid doing the main mission.
That sounds like a great plan. I love it. I love the way you're thinking.
Yep.
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay. Let's go to R&D.
Of course we're saving.
Of course.
When aren't we saving?
A good question.
Although it's not as bad as it is in Borderlands 2.
Yeah.
Borderlands 2 is a little more into saving every single time. Shugu.
Shugurath.
My next D&D character is gonna be called like that.
That's fair.
Like the evil guy in my campaign. Ooh, new missions.
Ooh.
Ooh.
We can avoid the main mission more for a longer time.
Whoop, whoop.
May it help you kill any
thing. Crazy.
Welcome, customer.
Welcome, welcome. Welcome, welcome.
Tell your friend, merchant conditions.
Excitable.
Kill one of those torque things and give me its brain. Gonna use that for the guidance system on the rocket. Gonna work, yeah!
Pick up torque brains.
Yeah.
Fresh air.
Probably has to be the ones
with actual boots.
Yeah, and they all like have some kind of.
We were just both running behind it, just trying to punch it. I'm not wise. Or smart.